Hello guys, how are you? I'm Farooq Wasim in the front of you with a new topic, PSL. PSL is my favorite format in cricket language. I love cricket and I play cricket too in commentary as well on different matches. And I'm so much excited to see this, that cricket is coming back in Pakistan internationally and domestically. What a wonderful scenario arranged by Pakistan Cricket Board, who is administrator party of this Super League format. This format is actually based on double round robin. Four top teams will qualify for the best matches, semi-final and final, to culminate their win actually. This format is such an outstanding and going well because of internationally players are also invited here. They showing their results, their performance in cricket language. What a combination set by PCB is so good. It's so fabulous for every Pakistani, for every internationally who love cricket, spectators especially. And recently I have listened to the interview of former West Indies cricket team, Curtly Ambrose, who is also saying that so much excitement in Pakistan. He is saying that he is very good feeling that cricket back in Pakistan after a long time, because Pakistanis are very starved for the cricket. They love cricket, they like cricket, and they are actually peaceful peoples. I mean, love game and live together with entertainment. So enjoyable moments for me.